Class of 2020, let's do this.
Opening remarks from our principal, Dr. Kevin Eberle.
Good morning, parents and guardians. For our graduates from MST at Seneca's High School graduation commencement ceremonies, it is with great pleasure that we celebrate our students' accomplishments during this most unprecedented time in history in our school year. All I can simply state to all of you is thank you. Thank you for your perseverance, your stamina, your patience, and overall hard work to meet your educational goals by graduating from high school. You will remember this year for the rest of your life. We have all made it through the toughest times, and it is up to you to decide what you are going to do with this experience. Always shoot for the stars, dream big, always follow your dreams, and never, never give up on your dreams and goals in life. You can truly accomplish anything you set your mind to do. Now you have the opportunity to go out in this world and do what you choose to do. You are in total control of your future goals by going out and accomplishing them. On behalf of the entire staff, faculty at MST, and the administrative team, we wish you the best and congratulate you on becoming our newest graduates and alumni from the Math, Science, Technology Preparatory High School at Seneca. Thank you. Have a great, great life ahead.
And now to read Superintendent Dr. Kreiner Cash's address, Iman Faruqi.
Dear high school graduate, congratulations to you. The class of 2020 is a class like no other. You have reached a critical milestone of your life at a time of history like no other. The logo with the pictures I receive of you standing on your lawns next to the signs brought to you by your teachers and administrators, I feel profound happiness and hope for you. We live a life of milestones, and although this one may not hold a traditional graduation ceremony for you, you have made your mark, the first of many. Like mile markers in a highway, the stake of success, a BPS senior lives here, is the first in the long series of positive recognitions you'll work towards. If you have understood the message of adults who have loved you and cared for you, you will continue down the journey of lifelong success. This success journey will sustain you along with your dreams. As Harriet Tubman once said, every great dream begins with a dreamer. Always remember, you have within you the strength, the passion, and the patience to reach the stars, to change the world. Dream big. Change the world according to your understanding of what is right, and hold dearly what is right in your heart, as we, Buffalo Public School family, hold you.
And now with the salutatorian speech, Rose Diaz-Cure.
Good morning to our principals, teachers, staff, and families who have guided and supported us on the way to our graduation. We could not have made it without each one of you. And last but not least, I especially want to thank all of my classmates of 2020. First of all, I want to congratulate everyone for achieving this goal together and graduating. Today, we have so many mixed feelings this morning. I know it has been hard these 4 years of high school, but we made history here at MST. We all wanted to graduate together, but not like during this unfortunate circumstance. We thought we weren't even going to have a graduation, because of what we and the world are going through, but we all did it. When I sat down to write this speech, I really didn't even know how to start. and I think this is something we'll have to face now with this situation. We are going to start our adult life and we are afraid of start something new. Some of us are going to college, others to work, and some to whatever else you want to do. But you have to start. The best thing of all is to start something new, you are good at it, and something you are passionate about. I urge you each to follow your dreams. Fighting is sometimes difficult, and we want to give up. But in this class, I have the opportunity to meet each one of you and to say with certainty that you are all fighters and always remain strong until the end. Start new things, experiment, have fun, be happy, and above all, find that comfort in your life and peace. Many opportunities are going to appear, take them. I hope that God brings many blessings to each one of you in your life and that you can achieve all of your dreams. But first of all, you all have to start them.
And now with the valedictorian speech, Kanaya Simmons.
So, unfortunately, due to the crazy coronavirus pandemic, our graduation had to be a little different. So, as valedictorian, I will be giving my speech this way. So, here we go. Dear class of 2020, we finally made it. The struggle and the hard work has finally paid off through our perseverance. Although it was not easy, many of you were able to find the perfect balance between school, work, and even extracurriculars. Many of us will continue on to college to further pursue our dreams and build a pathway to a successful career. Unfortunately, our time together this year was cut short due to the crazy COVID-19 pandemic. This pandemic changed our lives in ways we would never imagine. Schools were strictly online, we were forced to stay in our homes for months, and we were unable to see many of our friends. Towards the end of the pandemic, people took a stand nationwide against an uproar of racial injustice. However, despite this war, we are still standing here today to receive a diploma and walk the stage to commence our high school journey and begin new lives. Although we put in lots of work, we must not forget the people who helped us along our way. I would like to thank my mother for being the biggest advocate for education and success. I was taught to value my education because it will get me very far in life and help guide me through the world. I would also like to extend a great thank you to all the teachers and staff who have worked tremendously hard to make our high school experience possible. Although everything we have learned throughout these 12 years may not be directly applicable to our everyday lives, our education has given us a form of discipline and maturity that will carry us very far. I have made many friends during my 2 years at MST, and I'm sure you all have too. Each person at the school is so unique and has a great deal of individuality, which makes each of you so special. Every person in this room is extremely proud of you, including myself. I am especially proud of those of you who were told that you wouldn't make it or you would never be anything in life. You are not a dropout, but you are a successful high school graduate with a bright future ahead of you. So as we take the next step towards our new lives, hold tight your dearest high school memories. And remember that we are all warriors fighting the battle of life, and we will come out on top. Congratulations to each and every one of you.
MST at Seneca's graduates for the class of 2020. Valedictorian Kanaya Simmons. Salutatorian Rose Diaz Curie. Iman Faruque. Elijah Abernathy. Raziki Akili. Aaron Armpreston. Thuza Ung. Devon Banks. Katisar B. Shahid Bey. Pajanique Braxton. Kariana Brown. Roman Bryan. Maisha Bryant. Jessica Burnett. Ashanti Cameron. Angel Candelaria Duran. Kiesha Carlton. Zenma Cho. Kume Da. Marat Darkor. Tracy Davies. Edmund Davis. Star Ford. Hamadi Foster. Honesty Foster. Mikea Foster. Waydell Garner. Diallo Gray. Mm-hmm. Myquan Greer. Farron Hadir. Michelle Harris. Janasia Hobbs. Linaya Hodges. Alexandria Howard. Jayana Jackson. Brittany Jameson. Brianna Jameson. Sierra Johnson. Danielle Jones. Rajanae Jordan. Darius Lewis. Takeshiana Lewis. Davion Lynch. Kaylin Mangham. Nyla Marshall. Rusi Mbabazi. Susanna Mamunga. Keithon Murphy. Alexis Miles. Pashay Nance. Angelani Nyasia. Zaire Overton. Jamie Faviseff. Shantavia Pompey. Nazneen Rashid. Kabri Rose. Jesslyn Rivera. Sean Rogers. Tasnima Sagida. guitar. Princess Sadie. Asia Scott. Janelle Shabazz. Carlito Shaw. Jada Sherman. Ismail Sadali. Mohammed Sadali. Devante Simmons. Devon Southern. Justice Stokes. Tamia Thomas. Tirza Thompson. Nadia Torres Rivera. Shania Tyler. Sean Wall. Alexis Webb. Aledra Wilbon. Jameen Yakuba. Kiki Yogtiba. Fayana Ziegler. Dr. Kevin Eberle with the Graduate's Charge.
On behalf of New York State Board of Regents, members of the Buffalo Public Schools Board of Education, and Superintendent Dr. Kreiner Cash, I hereby declare that the class of 2020 at Math Science Technology Preparatory High School at Seneca have met all requirements for their high school diploma. Under the authority vested by the Board of Education and Superintendent of Schools, I hereby confer upon these students their high school diploma. I present to you the graduates of the class of 2020. Congratulations, everyone.
And now to play us out one last time, Mr. Payton and the MST Alma Mater.
We're working hard and being prepared to give our best every day. There are goals we must achieve by working hard in harmony. We have the plans and we're on our way to a brighter future. Starting today, we're moving forward, so please make way. We're not looking back, we're going all the way. 'Cause I'm a student at MST, a place where I am proud to be. Being prepared for better things. I'm a student at MST, a place where I am proud to be.